news this noon. Chopper 3 over the 700 block of East 5th Street in Wilmington, where police are investigating a deadly shooting. Officials say a 32-year-old man was found shot in the head inside a car just before 7:30 this morning. The man was pronounced dead at the scene. Police have not released his identity, and so far, they've not made any arrests in the case.